Try to read what's on the screen right now. You're probably having trouble understanding the letters. It seems alien, doesn't it? This is what millions of children are experiencing on a regular basis. The letters and alphabets that are second nature to us are like jumbled dancing mess for someone who has dyslexia. It's not that they don't understand the concept of numbers and letters. It's just that they see, process, and manipulate language differently from others. And different doesn't necessarily mean wrong. Taare Zameen Par, released in 2007, masterfully explores the topic of dyslexia. The film tells the story of a little dyslexic kid, Ishan, and the inner troubles of living with this condition, especially when everyone surrounding him is ignorant about his affliction. He is forced to go through life in the normal, acceptable way, even though his perspective is completely different. He is constantly mocked and ridiculed for being not normal. With every taunt, with every scold, with every push, the building that was his confidence started to weaken, until finally collapsing when his father decided to send him to boarding school. There he met an eccentric art teacher, Ram, played by actor Aamir Khan, who was the first to notice Ishan's condition. Probably because his character himself was dyslexic when he was young.
Ram Shankar Nikum.
He saw himself in Ishan, as if peering through a mirror. He decided to help that boy, as if the stars had aligned for Ishan. Dyslexic kids learn differently from others, so Ram applied different, unconventional methods to teach Ishan. He even went to his home to talk with his parents and understand the environment where Ishan grew up.
So you're saying that my son is not normal, mentally retarded.
Ajeeb aadmi hai aap.
We often forget how much of an important role teachers play in our society. So if we ever had a teacher like Ram, who affected you in a meaningful way, please let them know that you appreciate them. They definitely deserve that much. Ishan was finally able to prove himself during the art competition, where he came first, beating his teacher's painting of himself. This scene still makes me smile every time I watch it. That was my mom, saying what I used to do when I was a kid. I had mild dyslexia during childhood, and if it weren't for my mother and her knowledge, who knows where I might have ended up today. To all the parents who happened to click on my video, thank you, first of all. And secondly, I implore you to take a minute and really think about your children. Care for them. Let them know that you are there for them. Notice their patterns and try to understand the world from their perspective. After all, every child is different, and different doesn't necessarily mean wrong. And to all the Ishans that are misunderstood, neglected, ignored, my heart goes out for you. Please keep an eye out, because you might just stumble upon the Ram that you need.
Dil khush jahan.